rare and valuable.
There she is, across the water. Farida, the first city. This is as close as I've ever dared come.
Looks like it's seen better days.
That city is home to centuries of my people's history. Without it, Bellona would be nothing. Farida was home to the seat of the primeval dynasty, the shining quintessence of Bellonian life. But then came the ravage of the Scarab Plague. The end of the primeval kings.
Closed. I could blow it.
Never mind.
You dare to defy our glorious leader? Now will you suffer the consequences?
Fury!
Up ahead, another of Jogo's rot bags. We should follow it. Hey, tour guide. Anything else we should know about these cursed lands before we go rushing in?
Well, this is where Spear Marshal Cormyr inadvertently woke the fallen god Abaddon.
Fighting one fallen god was enough for a lifetime. Be careful what you touch.
recall childhood tales about a series of trials required to enter this place.
I don't know. I think I see quite a few raptor bones down there alongside the others.
Now, this is a mine!
I'll go first to make certain it's safe.
No. Timing is my responsibility. I'll take the lead. Should do the trick.
It did a trick, all right.
Look out!
Your journey ends here.
Friend is ingenious.
Don't tell her that. Saeem, you said something about a scarab plague.
Yes. The stories of the real plague are horrifying. Scarabs bursting out of flesh, devouring people from within. Now Joko's army uses dark magic that resembles the scarab plague to strike fear in his enemies.
That's just plain evil. We're lucky he doesn't have the real thing.
But he does have timing.
Thank you.
so now there are awakened and branded.
Lovely.
Seems to be distracting.
Inquest, from the look of it.
Strange. As far as I knew, the Asura were all expelled or killed when Joko claimed these lands.
Never a good sign when the Inquest are around, dead or alive.
We're penned in. We've got to find a way past this wall.
Good thing I didn't waste these explosives on the gate.
These things were creepy enough before they started moving.
Turn now! This is not the sort of task one loves.
I'm dying.
Commander?
Of course. Why am I not surprised?
How did you get here?
We chased whatever these things are through some portals, trying to see where they're coming from.
Wait, what portals?
Isn't that why you're here? Portals have started popping up all over Tyria and spitting out these things.
Jogo's forces are in Tyria?
If these shambling rod piles are his, then yeah, Tyria's teeming with them. But if you're not here for the portals...
We're here to rescue Taimi from Jogo.
You let this Jogo character take Taimi?
No one lets Jogo do anything. He takes what he wants.
Who's this guy?
I am Zain, Spear Marshal of the Sun Spears.
So first you put your mag to sleep with that blasted machine!
Enough!
Taimi's in danger. Anyone who wants to save her can come with me.
Awakened!
Does this strike anyone as an implausible amount of Asura technology to find in an ancient human city?
It looks like the tech from Rodinovus. Maybe this was one of Zin's labs.
That explains why the Inquest are here. They have a thing for that guy.
Or else they just got caught in the wrong place at the wrong time.
What's this? These plates in the ground.
More trials.
Wait.
tyranny log.
I won't open it! I'd rather die than help you.
If you prefer, you can die and help me. The order doesn't matter.
Cross those two wires and hit that button.
Replay complete.
Let's go.
Uh-oh.
Well, that's not good.
What in the name of the tree is this?
It's an infestation!
No, it's an army. Joko is calling them forth.
More dead things!
We'll guard your flank, Commander. You get time.
Oxygen levels at 95%.
Okay, Tiny. What's the problem?
Internal oxygen levels at 90%.
We have to smash the thing open. It's gonna suffocate her in there.
Be careful. I've given Scruffy a few upgrades.
Internal oxygen levels at 85%.
Electrical cords. I'm sorry. You'll have to short circuit them.
oxygen levels at 80%.
Get furious!
Oh no! It's speeding up!
Get her out of that thing!
ammunition discharge protocol.
Something.
Oh, thank the alchemy.
Never been so happy to smell dead people.
Well, we've stopped that. For the moment.
At least Joko won't be getting any more awakened from here. I doubt this was his only source for soldiers. He'll regroup, but we've put a serious dent in his plans.
The big question is, what else is he planning?
Tiny?
Experiments. He has them doing experiments.
What kind of experiments?
I don't know. Bugs. Something with bugs.
We came through another inquest lab. Do you think it's here in Alona?
If it is, we'll find it.
Glad to see you, Commander. I wish it was under happier circumstances. I've been missing my old friends since Garm retired.
I'd be under a dead abomination and a pile of rubble if it weren't for you two. Especially you, Bram.
Instincts kicked in.
Hey, it's not like you haven't saved Bram's neck a time or two. Right, Bram? Well, I gave it a shot.
Rox and I were in Holbrook trying to figure out how to get to Jormag, since you put him to sleep under a mountain of ice.
These portals just started opening up all around the city. Then those awakened, you call them, started pouring out. These were different from normal Asura gates.
They just seem to appear out of nowhere.
Timmy, you mentioned some advancements in Asura Gate technology.
Yeah. Zin and the Rata Novans were working on it.
And now the Inquest and Joko have it. Nothing more dangerous than bad guys with new toys.
Joko's got no idea what he's starting. Conquering humans is one thing, but there's a world of hurt awaiting for him in Ascalon.
We have to focus on stopping his attack from here in Alona.
I'll get in touch with Logan. Tell him to mobilize the Pact. Let him know we're down here doing our part.
I have to admit, Joko's plan is inspired. Using Asura Gates to go behind enemy lines. Insidious, but intelligent. My only question is, how did Joko learn these gates even existed?
One Inquest scientist wanders too far from home. Ambushed by an awakened horde. Dragged in front of Joko. Joko tortures him. Kills him. Awakens him. Then picks around in the poor dead guy's brain. Until he finds what he wants.
Yes. That would probably do it.
With Joko attacking Tyria, it seems your revolution has become an international affair.
I fear for your people, Commander. I know too well the suffering Joko brings to those under his reign. I pledge to you that the Sunspears will do everything in our power to prevent your Tyrians from knowing that misery.
And I pledge we will end his reign here in Alona. He poses a threat too great to ignore.
Here's to an alliance between our people. May our enemies tremble in fear.
Something like that. How are you feeling, Timmy? I know it's still early, but is there anything else you can tell us about what you saw?
I've been better. It's not every day you're almost asphyxiated by your own golem. But I'll live. With Inquest being part of Joko's awakened army, there's no telling what kind of crazy information he has access to.
Whatever he's planning, we'll be ready for it.
It's good to have you back, Bram. Thank you, Commander. I was hoping you'd get the hint. Didn't think I'd get the hint back, though.